everyone, and we're back. My name is Viscara Tenager, and I am here playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. Now, I did some extra stuff in the Hinterlands, and I found the key to this place. You know, the Valimar thing that I couldn't get into earlier? Yeah, deep trouble? Yeah. The reason I didn't do it off-screen was because it actually takes you to a new area. It takes you to Valimar. So I figured before we go onwards to the main storyline, I'd show you guys this one. Forgot to take the robe off. There we go. Bruiser, a warrior skilled with something I don't care about. Blah, 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 blah. Hey! I was doing the thing, you jerk. Fine. I'm so eloquent today. No, I'm not. But I do have Resident Evil 4 back, so I'm going to be recording some of that after this. Hello? Sure, it keeps falling backwards. There we go.
Valimar, the chasm.
Let's go kill some things. Let's murder them in their face holes.
Boom. See ya. Nothing. That's just the way this. What in the hell's bells is that? I don't know, but it was loud. Also, people have new things because I've made some new things. Anything? Nope, there's bullcrud. Okay, we got Carta members, let's kill them all. Carta Bowman. Well, I think the Carta Bowman's gonna die. I thought the Carta was an Orzammar, was a dwarf thing, but apparently it's not, and Varric looks very spiffy in that outfit. Seriously, I would be romancing him in a heartbeat if they let me. Hey, please let me romance him! Please let me romance him! I want to romance him. But no, I'm not allowed to romance him. Ow! Jerk. Leave me alone. I'm busy! Ooh, there's stuff over here. What's that? Drakestone! I need obsidian, not that. Oh well, you guys have fun up there. Okay, fine, I'll climb.
Whee!
I guess I should help out my allies. They can do so little without me here. What's that? Oh, it just says climb down. Okay. Wait. There's a dude over here. There's also oh, it's on the other side of the wall. It's like, wait a minute. Why can't I wait a minute? Okay. Got out of the party? No! Where's Varric? Where is my lover? I mean, Sarah. Okay, we can't enter there. Varric! And now Iron Bull's gone. Can you open this? Oh, you can! Okay. I guess it's only certain doors that we can't open that Death Can's five tools. You're in my way, Varric Honeybones. Thank you for glitching into the wall for a second. I've discovered a trading post. Let's read this. Boop! Deface Carta notice. Series of notes. You all can read that if you want. Use my imagination and knives. Boop. And you guys can read that if you want. I don't care too much. I do, however, see a giant container of loot. Witch lightning staff. Drakestone! Like, I don't have enough of this already. Who am I kidding? I've got a bunch of it. Why do I have a sneaking suspicion this has something to do with Red Lyria?
We may be too close to the surface for these
Darkspawn?
Deep roads. But have I mentioned I hate the deep roads?
Why is there Darkspawn? We're practically on the surface. Okay, fine, let's kill the Darkspawn. Why not? It's a Herlock! Okay, then, so that happened. Oh, whoops, I meant to... did I get the thing? I did. You guys had fun killing our guy, thank you! Oh, I got an itchy nose. Okay. Plaid weave! Plaid weave! Something for crafting! Halls of the Elders. This seems like it's going to be... Why does this feel like it's going to get me killed? Varric! It's all up to Varric! Thank you, my lover boy, who I can't romance. Ooh, loot. Boink. This looks important. Dwarven gear. Okay, apparently I need to find dwarven gear. The Vault of Elamar. I got a schematic for a darkspawn shield. Ooh, mosaic piece. I found 6 of the 12 pieces. Dense staff grip. And that looks like it's it for here. Varric! Just for the giggles, and so I can watch that glorious dwarven backside for a second. Yes, I'm a Varric fangirl, shut up! Oh god, hi! You look different than in Dragon Age 1. Boop! And now you're dead. Wait. Oh, there's a little darkspawn over there. Oh no. It's oh god, hi. That's a Herlock Elder. You are going to be difficult, aren't you? Everybody get a shield now. I should probably dispel you. Boop. Oh, Sarah can help herself. She doesn't need to worry about it. Sarah, okay, fine. I was gonna say, you better be healing yourself, honey buns. It ain't that gosh darn hard, is it? I think I pissed him off, so now he is just going to float in midair. Oh. Well, okay then, fine. When is it that one? I got nothing out of that! Bullcrud! Okay, what's down here? Discovered the lower terrace. Coming off Energize!
I'll be able to seal it off.
Cool. So, we need to seal off the darkspawn from coming up this way. Good to know, I can do that. I don't know why I just energized that, but I guess it just moved debris out of the way or something? Hello? Hello, monster. Did I just go in the world's largest circle? Nope, not yet. I'm gonna open this. Boop! Hi, guys! Discovered the bat. Let's kill everybody. I still love how Sarah is supposed to be a bowman. She's totally not me. Have some thunder and lightning. Thunder and lightning, baby, frightening me. That was horrible, but I do not apologize. Damn it, Iron Bull, you should have healed yourself. He had the ability to do so. He just, you know, didn't for some reason. Iron Bull, drink the fucking potion, thank you. Okay. I'm gonna read that. Is there anything else in here? Oh, there is, okay. Lots of stuff to read. And a book. Is it one of Varric's books? Is that steamy romance he did?
They've been watching our movements.
Oops. Boop. Dwarven gear, mine. Use the gears to open the vault. Replace gear. Replace gear. Turn the gear. And turn the other gear. Turn. There we go.
up like that, has to be something good behind it. Or something mean.
I hope.
Either way, right?
How about we don't either way? Oh, hi, you're a Hurok. What kill you have? Oh god, that's an alpha! I have no health scores. Wrong button! Right button! This could have been a very bad decision, by the way. Seeing as I don't have any potions! Ow! Ow! Merc! Run! Run, Merc, run! If we can run far enough, their bodies will teleport to me! I can see that, Beric! You're gonna get hurt too if you don't run! There we go! We ran away like bitches. Okay, I'm going to get some potions. I'll be right back. Let's try this again, shall we? Hello, Darkspawn. Hello, Darkspawn. And... boop! Ow. Go away! Get off of her, you ass out! As long as it's- oh, you hit Beric, you son of a monkey. Yeah, I'd say you need to fall- I say we all need to fall back if we're not careful here. Boom. Not hurt me! Boop. It's okay, it's okay. Come on, Beric, let's do this. Me and my honey bun kill this dark spawn. I mean, me and Sarah. Shh, don't tell Sarah about my fangirl obsession with Sarah. I don't think she'd be very happy. In fact, she might be pretty cross to me. Fire her in your bum! Sarah, what are you doing? I guess I see that there's a dark spawn up there, but it doesn't look like he's trying to hurt me, so I think I'll even be at least a little bit. No! You are not allowed to have shielding! Fire, bitch! Sarah, do me a favor and drink that. Ironbull, do me a favor and drink that. Thank you. Nobody needs to help Sarah. Sarah's doing just fine on her lonesome. Oop! Fire! And then he panics. Like, oh no, I'm panicking! Oh no, I'm panicking! No, don't hurt me! I am the protagonist. You're not supposed to be hurting me in my face. Boop. Oh hey, I managed to get everyone. Ooh, loots. Now I can get the lootsicles, and I have an itchy, itchy arm. Dwarven banner! Okay. Can I have this, please? It feels like there's a thing on the other side. You see oh, he's stuck against the wall! Ha! Hello? Are you just gonna- he's just gonna glitch and sit there and let me murder him? That's so nice of him! It shouldn't be that hard to kill a little Hurlock. You only kill a couple thousand of them in Dragon Age. Go look at them. I don't know these mosaic- ooh, I got Bianca stuff! I don't know what these mosaic pieces are for, but... I got stuff for Bianca. I never get stuff for Bianca. Well, then again- wait, what? What do you mean it's blocked by some kind of mechanism? Oh! I see it now! Turn. Thank you! No monster. Okay, nothing yet, but this is probably bad. I think I'm going and finding an entrance to the deep roads, aren't I? This is probably isn't going to end well. Hello, Mr. Carter. Did you know there's Darkspawn back there? What do you mean there's- oh god, my everything! It's okay. Hush. Hush now, little Carta member. And sleep. And by sleep, I mean die. The chasm. Did I just go in a giant circle? I think I just went in a giant circle. Okay, then. Do I still need to close that hole to the dark spawning area? And that water is really, really loud! I'm going to assume that I need to still close the chasm. The chasm. It's not a chasm, it's a chasm. Shh, it is. Don't judge me because I'm beautiful. Where am I going? Oh, over here. It's so dark! Why is it so dark? Oh, I probably need to go down. Okay, I need to... Right, okay. I am out of everything! This is going to end poorly for all parties involved. Lower terrace. Is there some way for me to close this hole?
We should seal the tunnel before more darkspawn join us.
Well, I don't know how- Oh god, the Parabolic Alpha! Ow! No, don't hurt me! Oh god, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Die, please. Die, please. Come on, come on, come on! Ow! This is not going to work. I'm gone! Yeah, this is when I say that we should most likely probably fall back. Come on, Iron Bowl, get up, get up, get up, get up! Yes!
Dwarf on the rocks!
Dwarf on the rocks? Why are we having Dwarf on the rocks? Where's everybody else? Where's everybody else? Wait, wait, I can revive, I can revive! Okay, do it, do it, do it! Get everybody! Yeah! Exactly what I gosh darn needed. Why do I have wings? Come on, and... Get them both! Get them both! Yes! I will survive! Oh, nada! I will survive! I don't even know the lyrics to this damn song! Get up, Sarah! Thank you, honey! So evidently there's got to be some way for me to seal a hole for the dark spot so they can't get in. I don't know how, but apparently they're supposed to be. Unless they already did it by doing that. Looks like I probably did. Yeah, I think that's what that was. So let's not worry about it. Let's get out of here before I die horribly. Even more horribly than I'm about to. Can I summon? No, I can't summon. I can't summon my mount. Darn it. And I finally figured out the mount stuff, so now we have a mount. Yay, mount. Now that that business is over, we get to go back to Haven to try and close the breach, and that's going to go swimmingly. No, it's not. We're all gonna die. Y'all know we're all gonna die.
We're gonna turn into strawberry jam.
Did I hit that? No. I'm not allowed to destroy things and cause chaos. What are you talking about? Oh, everybody's picture! They're just bleeding from every orifice. Oh, poor Sarah! She's got a giant black eye and she's still smiling. And we got Varric here. Always gotta have my man Varric. Seeing as he is just the best of people. The best. He's the best. He's the best. Chuppy's the best. Anybody who disagrees is just wrong. Varric in my potty forever. The Hinterlands! I need to go to the Hinterlands so I can access the map, so I can get to the map, so I can do the thing and have the stuff and go to the thing. Josephine Montelietz. Cool. Cool. The Grey War Dawn.
ones. Adaptation of Grey Warden legend, something, something. Ah, it went away! We're not allowed to read things. Loading, loading. The loading ones are actually really good, are actually getting a lot better. Not as good as they could be, but they're better. I can't see my keyboard, so I have to lean back every time I need to look at it. Okay, world map. Let's go to Haven. More loading screens! And you all can read this if you want to. I do not have enough time. Gray conscription ale, Varric! I would romance Varric in a heartbeat if the game let me, but it won't. Probably because we don't know the story behind Bianca yet. Maybe the next game, if Varric's there, I can romance him. I'll romance him eventually. It might just take a couple games. Okay, let's clear our inventory. Let's see what I got. Ooh. No, let's keep what we got. Ornate longbow. Okay, what about Sarah? Where is it? There she is. Okay, why is it showing all those things? Oh, there we go, that makes more sense. Nope, not as good as the derpy knife! What about accessories? I got some accessories. Amulet of Power. Varric only! Ooh. Varric! Have a thing. Boop! Now have this thing. And then... I think that means we can give him an ability, yes? Yeah! Oh, cool, we finished all those. Okay, fine. What else should we give him? Traps or subterfuge? Is it a miss? Knockout powder? Shadow strike? Mercy killing? Okay, what about traps? He's already got caltrops, so why don't we just keep going down the trap tree? Poisoned weapons. Boop! Dainty. Looks like we have a Blackwall to talk to! Probably about those Grey Warden thingies. Hi, Blackwall!
Heard you found something that had to do with wardens.
Guess I did!
Would have liked to have seen it.
Sorry!
I'd be meaning to thank you. There are
you just weren't in the party.
Need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me.
I was on my way. It was a good cause.
If the history you pursue benefits the woman,
and I found some stuff while I was running around the hinterlands doing random stuff.
You've proven yourself to be an honorable woman.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've great admiration for you, and I've never been more certain in my decision to join you.
Aww, admiration? No. No, we are not flirting with Blackwall. We will do better.
There will be opportunities for us to do even more in the future.
Damn straight.
Then I look forward to it.
You're straight. No! You're not going to romance
Nothing
Blackwall.
Right now. Perhaps
even though he looks like Keanu Reeves. Okay. Impresse du Lion. We have not seen that place, so we don't know anything about it. Let's go pay a visit to our potiony persony. Maybe we can talk to Sarah? Maybe we can get Sarah to like me a bit more? Probably not. Sarah's just gonna forever hate my guts. Or you can talk to Varric! Hi, my love! Hello, my love. Even though I'm not actually romancing you. I have a personal question.
Can I ask you something, Varric?
You want to talk about me?
Will you sleep with me?
Also inclined toward extravagant lies.
Of course he is.
Thanks, Varric.
Dwarves aren't as short as you think, because he's standing at my, like, shoulder level. He's standing just above shoulder level. Dwarves are not as short as they are made out to be in this game.
The lights in the shadow.
He's about as tall as just a short human. Hi, Sarah. Oh my god, I think Sarah's taller than me.
Sarah?
Just barely.
She'd put your eye out.
Don't really got anything.
I'll be back if I need you.
Like me! I'll win her over eventually. You'll see. Even though, secretly in my heart, will always be for Varric. Forever a Varric. Hi, Solas! You got anything to say?
So we have gained the mages.
Yes, we have!
Excellent. They should be able to seal the breach. You are certain you experienced time travel.
Yes.
Could it have been an illusion?
Probably not. Fade. Nope. Dorian is certain.
Dorian was sure. Impossible as it seems.
What an amazing gift.
Solas slightly disapproves. What?
To avoid the future you witnessed.
In the conversation, I saw you there. I did? When did I see Solas? Oh well.
I'm surprised you're not more interested in your own future.
I know enough. If that future happened, then I, and Cassandra, Cullen and the rest failed
yeah,
to stop this
album. Yeah,
speaking of which,
let's not
you
do that.
Should ready yourself.
I will.
Four.
This Elder One. You have now interfered with his plans twice. Once at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, and now again at Redcliffe. A being who aspires to godhood.
If I talked to Varric, could I bring up the fact that I saw him there? Because I don't think I did that. Let's see if we can upgrade our potions. Boop! Potions! Healing potion! More heals! More heals! I need more Prophet Laurel! Damn it! Regeneration? Damn it! Damn it! I can't do anything for shit! Okay, fine. Might as well go talk to Varric again. I mean, a day we talk to Varric is a good day indeed. Always is, always will be. Hell yeah. Shut up, Chantry Roman. Ooh, loot. I'm gonna loot the thing in my pub. Ooh, yes, please. Crafting materials. Always need more of those. Varric! Wait, what? Varric? Honey? Where is he in his tent? Varric! Varric's gone. Where'd he go? There he is! Oh my! He's a ninja! Varric's a ninja! Tell me about the Red Lyrium.
I want to know more about Red Lyrium.
I'll tell you what I can.
Okay, I've already asked him about that.
I think that's enough on Red Lyrium.
Yeah, not really my
favorite. I just want to stand here and just look at him for a while. He's got, like, the best chest hair and just the best everything. But I can't, so let's go. It's just a slight obsession, I swear. Okay, we have to go over there. Let's go onwards. I'm trying not to die horribly, which means we are going to die horribly. Oh, I know who we should talk to! Let's go to the dungeons! They're around here somewhere. Because what's the space is in the dungeons, I think. Boop.
The Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter.
Hello? He's down here somewhere. At least he was. Damn it! Can't open it because I'm not Varric. Wait a minute, I thought they said he was down here somewhere. Wait a minute. Ooh, loot! That button? I'm looking for what's-his-face, Avernus. But I don't know where he's at. I guess I'm not allowed to know where the hell they put him. Fine, be that way. I thought I could have a lovely conversation with him and convince him to join me, or at least tell me what the hell's going on. Either way would be rather
nice. The Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin. And my miners appreciate your business.
My miners.
Have your lyric
thank you.
By the end of the week.
Boop. Turn to
I
research.
I should tell you, Ambassador.
Okay.
The Chantry raised some fuss when they learned about our arrangement.
Did they
the
now?
The Inquisition must certainly seem an audacious idea to the Grand Clerics.
The Inquisition must seem like an audacious idea.
It is a necessary one as well.
It is very necessary. And like that, that is the end of this video. In the next one, we will go on to the main storyline. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I am doing an outro, lady! I'll see you all in the next one.